Hi, mamas. I am Dahlia Rizik from Buckle Me Baby Coats. Thank you for hanging out with me today. I am here to answer all your questions about my car seat safe coats. But before I get started, I wanted you guys to think to yourself, how many of you have been personally victimized by a toddler? Kids are exhausting, and getting them into the car seat is a battle that gets even worse in the wintertime. Some parents still don't know that you are supposed to take puffy coats off in the car seat. Both the American Academy of Pediatrics and, hey guys, and the American Academy of Pediatrics and the NHTSA recommend taking puffy coats off in the car seat. I wanted to share my story super, super fast. Like all parents, I wanted my daughter to be strapped in safely, but my reality was she was freaking out. Getting her into the car seat was already a struggle, and now I had to fight to take her coat off in the freezing cold every single time. I felt like I had to choose between safety, warmth, and convenience, but I wanted all three. One day, totally feeling defeated by the struggle, I thought to myself, shouldn't there be an easier, safer way? So I invented one. Buckle Me Baby Coats opens along the shoulder seams right here in the back and along the side. This allows parents to put the coats on at home, then go in to put them in the car seat the way that you normally do. You pull the harness through over one arm, then you pull the harness through on the other arm, and then the trick is, because of the way the coats cut out, you pull that panel aside, and the harness is directly on the chest and shoulders with no coat material at all, with nothing there exactly how you want it to be. Once you have them in there, you just buckle them in and they're ready to go. Because of the way the coat is designed, you can actually set this harness at the same exact setting as if they have no coat on and use the coat without readjusting it at all. The back is a little thinner than the front, but just as warm. So it's kind of like the thickness of a light fleece, and that's what allows you to get the same fit along with the shoulder seam openings. Some kids are overheaters, and for overheaters, the recommendation is to roll the coat to the side. And some kids get cold in the car seat, or they'll fiddle with the buckles. And so as a bonus, you could just cover it right up. So the harness is out of sight, out of mind. They can't touch it. And at the same time, they're warm if you need them to be. If you take them out the way you normally would take them out, it just takes a couple of seconds. You just reverse the whole process. Sometimes parents are worried about that. You just pull their arm through. Of course, this is a doll, so her arm is a little stiffer than a regular child, and you pull it right up. It's really easy and really quick. I'm sure you've had your share of battles in the car seat. Coats and car seats should not be a battle you have to struggle with. So let me tell you a little bit about the three lines of coats. The coats come in three lines. There's the toasty, the toastier, and the toastiest coats. Toasty comes in three colors. There's Trailblazer, which is a really beautiful bright pink with a really pretty, almost like a periwinkle on the inside. It's a warm, soft fleece. It comes in Warrior Within, which is a bright Kelly green with a happy, fun, cheerful marigold on the inside. And Hurricane, which is a gray coat with a clementine color on the inside. These retail for $59.99. We also have the toastiest coats, which is our hooded coat. This is our high-end coat. It actually has a super adorable bear, you see that bear print on the inside? How adorable is that? And this bright sunshine Sherpa, that's why it's warmer. The coats have a removable hood. So the problem with regular hoods on a coat is that the hood is going to fall behind and it's going to create space. So this hood is magnetic on one side and magnetic on the back. So that way, when you put them in the car seat and you pull this front panel aside, it pulls the whole hood off with it. Some parents want to take the coat off altogether, and that's why it has this button, so you could take it off if you want to, but it stays on that side, so it pulls off to the side. This is Berry Best Hugs for your friends who want Berry Best Hugs. And then we have Teal With It. There was a third coat, Yeti Spaghetti. I'm not going to show it to you guys. It's a red coat. It was super cute, but honestly, it sold out fast. Yeti, Teal With It, and Berry Best Hugs are almost sold out too. This is Teal With It. Teal With It is a teal colored coat, and it has the most adorable catacorns. Who doesn't love a catacorn? Look at that. How cute are those? Toastiest and Toastier, which I'm about to show you in a second, has an extendable sleeve. So it is designed to be used initially like this. And then you have 2 to 2.5 inches of extra length. Kids grow longer, not wider. Most kids grow about 1 inch a year. So this gives you the ability to use this coat for more than 1 year. Some parents have even gotten 3 years out of it, but I do not recommend. I do not like not recommend it. I don't promise that. You know, most parents will get more than one. I know as a parent, like I hated buying a coat that I could use for 2 minutes. And that's why I designed extra length in all the sleeves of all the coats, but the toastier and toastiest have even more. So the toasty, somebody asked, what's the difference between toasty, toastiest, and toastier? Toasty is our original design coat. It just has the regular collar, and it just works in the car seat. It's warm, it's comfy, but that's all it does. Toastier, which I'll show you in a second, has a longer collar to cover the neck, similar to this one, and it has the extendable sleeves. And then toastiest has the hood, the magnetic hood that comes on and off. And then it has this made in the USA. It's actually a limited edition coat. So once they're gone, they're gone. They don't come back, but it's a made in the USA designer print. So US artists design that print. And then the toastier coats come in two colors. We have Oh Snow Royal for our royal little riders. And we have Cosmic Chill for those cool kids that need to chill a little bit. And they have this nice collar that comes all the way up here. A bright, beautiful red, like almost like a kind of like a brick red. It has that extendable sleeve I spoke to you about, and it's a really pretty bright blue. And then we have Oh Snow Royal, which is a purple with that really pretty periwinkle interior. So those are the three coats. I do also have a trade-up program that I wanted to tell you guys about. Anybody who buys a coat off my website, can't be off of Amazon or from a third-party retailer, but off my website, can participate in the trade-up program. Once you have a coat that you purchased through me, you can come back the following year, send your coat back to me, gently used, obviously, and you get a $20 credit towards your new coat after you've purchased your new coat. And I take those coats and I donate them to New England Area Kids in Need. So far, we have donated to New Hampshire Girls, Inc., Isaiah 158, New England Pediatric Care. That one was one of my favorites. It's a inpatient and outpatient residential facility for children in wheelchairs and with cerebral palsy. Really exciting to be able to send to those kids who really need it. And I have Afterpay, which is the last thing I wanted to tell you guys about. Afterpay allows you to split your payments up into 4 payments with no interest and no credit checks. So you could kind of break it apart a little bit. What else did I want to tell you guys about? Oh, a couple more things. I got a lot of questions in here. I have just kind of been rattling it all off, guys. I wanted you guys to know everything, but what sizes are available? It's a good question. The coats come in 6 to 9 months, all the way up until size 5. We don't have a smaller size. Honestly, I know I've had so many moms, new moms, who say, hey, why don't you have a coat for infants? I'm a mom. I get budgets. I get products. I hated buying products when I was so nervous about my first newborn baby. And then it turns out I never used it. If you buy one of these for your infant and newborn, you're never, ever going to use it. Their little arms are too hard to stuff into a coat. So once your kid hits 6 to 9 months, I am happy to help you. And before that, I recommend blankets. Just put blankets on top of them. Where am I located? I am in New Hampshire. It has been a miserable day today. It's been cold and disgusting. I hope you guys have much better weather than I have. So I have one promo that I planned for this. It's Prego. And that gives you 15% off. You guys can use that all the way up until the end of the month. I have another door prize that I had not planned on, but I was cleaning out my office today. You guys cannot see it. This side looks great. The rest of it's a disaster. I'm not going to show it to you. It looks like a coat factory exploded in here. But as I was cleaning, I found couple of boxes of these that I didn't know I had. So I have more than I need, and I thought this might be a fun thing to do. Anyone who checks out today before midnight is going to get one of these for free with their coat. This cannot be combined with the 15% off. So there's no way for me to do it. But what I am going to do is everyone who checks out and I see them using this code, which is Prego Gift, to get this free item, I will retroactively add the 15%. Just give me 24 hours to do it. I promise I will get to all of you. This is a safety key. So this goes right on your keychain. If you are in a car accident, you know, God forbid, free is my favorite. Me too. I thought you guys would like this. This does a couple of neat things. So if you can see this here, see that it has a blade? You could use that to slice through the harness if you're in an emergency situation. So I'm not going to do this kind of on it, but you just go like this to slice through if you need to. It has a whistle if you need to whistle, but we all have phones. And then it has this black tip here that you can use to break the glass if you need to. I'm not going to do it because it's going to hurt my hand, but you just go like this and tap on the glass. The corners are the safest place to crack. It's the weakest point on the window, so that's where you would crack. And then I also have this tool that you use, you know, with COVID and the germs and stuff like that. You could use this to touch keypads. You could use this to touch an elevator. You could use this to pull doors open. You could use this to hang. It's also another keychain. So you could pick one or the other. If you check out today, you'll get it free with Prego gift. And then I will retroactively add the 15% because there was no way for me to make a coupon code that does both. But that is basically everything I have to say. Unless you guys have questions, throw me your questions in the comments and I'm happy to answer anything that you have. If you guys, again, I'm getting a lot of love, which is making me so happy. I love hearing this. It really is such a passion project for me as a mom. You know, I pour my everything into it. So I really love hearing that you guys think it's cool and that you guys think they're awesome. That does make me quite happy. But I'm happy to answer any questions about the coats too. Thank you, Taylor. I'm happy to answer any questions if you guys have questions. What else can I tell you about the coats? I still have 10 minutes. I talk fast. It's one of my worst traits. So what else can I tell you about the coats? Do you guys want me to show you the demo again? Take it from the top. Let me show you. I'll show you Yeti Spaghetti. Oops. So this guy is gone. So I'm sorry to say that. But the reason I'm showing it to you because it's here with it, the teal color coat. And I'll show you the demo again, Sabrina. Teal With It and Berry Best Hugs are both going to be sold out really fast. So, they're going as fast as Yeti Spaghetti went. Yeti Spaghetti has cute little Yetis on the inside. It was a brick red coat, and this one sold out super fast. And Teal With It and Berry Best Hugs are right behind it. The coats they run large. Do not size up. Do not size up. I know everyone thinks their baby is gigantic, and they are, but most clothing in the U.S. is actually sized small. So that's why you have a 12-month baby and you think you need an 18-month or a 24-month. My coats are sized true to size, meaning if you have a coat, you have a child and your child is 2 years old, I really recommend buying the 2 years coat. I do have a size finder quiz that I just added to the website. If you want to go through that step, it kind of helps you learn how to measure. When you measure from this seam at the shoulder all the way to the wrist, and that gives you the best concept of which coat you want. Please, please do not size up. You're just going to have to end up exchanging it. I am available always by email. You email, it's always me. You're always getting me. Facebook, it's me. Messenger, it's me. Email, it's me. So any way you go, you're getting me. Email me, ask me if you're not sure. The coats are washer and dryer friendly. So you throw them in the wash at warm and you tumble dry low and they come out brand spanking new. They look great. Somebody asked me the demo again, so let me run through the demo from the top. So you are at home and you have your little one and your little one has the coat on. So the coat goes on at home. It opens along the shoulder seams and the side, but the shoulder seams are set back like a usual shoulder seam is here. This shoulder seam is more back here, and that's to remove all the fabric so the harness sits directly on the shoulder, and it opens along the side. You pop them into the car seat. You pull one arm through, and obviously I'm going a little slow so I can show you. It goes even faster once you're used to it. You pop the other arm through, and then once they're in, it just really is a matter of pulling the fabric out of the way, and the heart and the coat does all the work. Because now the harness is right on the shoulders and right on the chest, exactly where they belong. You can tighten it. Did you notice I didn't loosen this to do it? I had pulled it to the proper tightness before when I did the first demo, and I did not have to loosen the harness at all. So it passes the pinch test. It's the right, you always make sure it's at the armpit level. And if you have a child who's an overheater, you can leave it to the side or roll it up. The Velcro does not touch the skin, no. And if you have a child who gets cold or fiddles with the harness, you can cover it up again so it's out of sight, out of mind. Temperature recommendations for each coat. I do not have temperature recommendations on these coats, and I'll tell you why. Temperature recommendations, to give you the short answer, is something that was created for the sleeping bag industry. It doesn't really work very well for coats, but the reason you're gonna find temperature ratings on coats is because it's a little bit of a marketing gimmick. I sell something that's factual. These coats are safer for the car seat. They've been crash tested. CPSTs have reviewed them. They all love them. I won a nationwide insurance. Show you my really big check. This is kind of fun. I walked through the airport with this thing. Look at that. Nationwide Insurance issued us a $20,000 check last year for a pitch to win contest because they loved what we were doing with this. It was just really cool. They were committed to what we were doing and they wanted to help. Like I said, child passenger safety technicians have all reviewed them. They love them. We were in a Safe Kids webinar last summer as one of the presenters. But the fact that they are safer for the car seat is factual. The temperature ratings would be a made-up marketing gimmick. So I don't want to mix marketing gimmicks with things that are true facts. I want to stick with true facts. Parents have loved them as far north as northern Canada and Alaska. I haven't had anyone complain that their kid is cold. They play with them in the snow. The coats are durable, water resistant, so they're perfect for cold, snowy weather. But I do not put temperature ratings on the coats. Toastier and toastiest are warmer than toasty. So if you live somewhere cold, I recommend you take toastier or toastiest as opposed to toasty. Are these available in stores? They are in Bye Bye Baby. They're in a couple of specialty retailers, but mostly they're on my website on Amazon. That is about it. I'm going to be back in my booth. I'm trying to get no way to tell. I can't tell. I think I'm almost at home. I'm going to be back in my booth. I will be there for about 30 minutes live. If you guys have any extra questions or you want to see the demo again, I will be over there to answer any of the questions you have. Or if you have a couple of other questions here, I'm still going to be here for, I think I have two more minutes. But that's pretty much my spiel. Let me just show you all the coat colors again, because I know I ran through it really quick. And I'll answer any questions here, and then I'm going to scoot over to my booth if you want to see the code. Again, that code was Prego Gift if you want to get the free Doorbuster coats. Oh, they're saying thank you, so I'm done. Thank you, guys. Thank you.